Hi, this is Kelly with CarDataVideo, and I'm here inside the 2008, not yet introduced, Ford F-150 pickup truck. And what we're talking about today is a capability that they've added to the vehicle, which is a backup camera. So they have a camera that's in the tailgate of the vehicle. When you put the vehicle into reverse, what it does is it shows what's going on behind you down below the tailgate height. And it's good for, of course, not running into obstacles, things you can't see, and also for backing up and attaching a trailer hitch. So what's unique about this system is that you don't need to have an expensive navigation system in the vehicle in order to have the backup camera capability. So I will put the vehicle in reverse, and if you look up here in the corner of the mirror, what it does is it shows an image of what's behind us. We'll see if I can position the camera correctly. So you can see that it's very cleverly overlaid. You can just barely see it there, I believe. Overlaid right into the mirror where you can see the image you can see what's going on behind you. And as you back up, then you can see that there are obstacles right behind you. It also has a parking sensor. If you turn that on, it will beep at you and tell you that there are obstacles in your path. And so when you put the vehicle in park or drive, rather than the image going away immediately, it actually stays for 5 seconds. So you can imagine if you're backing up a vehicle and trying to attach a trailer, that you can get close to it, you may have to readjust yourself, so you put it in drive, you pull forward, and then you put it in reverse and the image stays there for 5 seconds so you can back up just perfectly on position. It's a great feature and a pretty clever innovation by Ford. This is Kelly from CarDataVideo.